I'm Laura Ferguson, and I'm a faculty member in the Department of Population and Public Health Sciences at the Keck School of Medicine. So I think there's a policy angle to everything that I do in my work, and that's really motivating for me because I want to do research to affect change, and one of the most important ways of affecting change, I think, can be through policy. And I can give a couple of examples. One is that I was involved in a project on maternal and child health in the Gambia for 5 years, and we did a lot of survey work and qualitative research to really find out what was going on in communities and why health indicators weren't great. And out of those data, we managed to not only change how certain health facilities were run, but national policy was changed around medications. Donor policies were changed within the country, so World Bank funding was redirected and some other USAID funding was redirected. And so that felt really huge, knowing that we had identified problems that other people then saw and were willing to invest in finding solutions to. So that was exciting. And in one other example, I did some work with the United Nations Development Programme on human rights-based drug policy in the Americas. And this was really learning from, I'd done a lot of work on HIV-related laws and policies in Africa and why it was so important that those be based on human rights. And there were some really positive outcomes there. So then we tried to apply these same lessons to drug policy in Latin America. And I ran a workshop in Panama, and countries came from all over the region, and there were government representatives and civil society. It was a really exciting kind of mix of people. And I ran through with them why rights-based drug policy was really important and how to think about it, like really very tangibly what they could do to try and improve their legal and policy environment. And I found out afterwards that 10 of those countries had subsequently reviewed their legal and policy environments and were working to make changes to try and make them more rights-based. So those kinds of impacts, they're not as immediately visible as the ones that you see when you're in programming and you're on the ground, but when you're changing policy at a national level, that has the potential to impact millions of people's lives, and that's super exciting.